Yeah, we're with the pet hospital down the street, and I understand you have a dying animal on the premises.